Now you're going to be on YouTube, and people are going to come up to you guys on the ship
and say,
I've seen you. You're famous. So I will ask you too, sir and madam, where are we?
Where are we?
Yeah. Answer the question, Gil.
I don't know where the hell we are. I've been on a ship for 3 days. I don't know where I am anymore.
We're in the ocean. Okay, excellent.
What ocean?
Oh, I don't know.
I know Betty.
God only knows, and he ain't tossing.
Okay. Girardelli.
Work with. Oh, yeah. Exactly. Yeah. Work with brands and boxes.
You're being spied on.
Yes. Excuse me, David.
Yes, sir.
Where are we?
David, where are we?
We're in the dining room of Ovation.
Yes.
Right.
Are we going to ovate?
I hope not.
Are we going to ovulate?
You may be ovulating before we ovate.
I hope not.
And that's no, I think ovulation's over at this table for the men and the women. And by that I mean, here's our wonderful friend and travel agent Ricky.
You may find
her at name your agency and how we can find you, because I'm going to put it on YouTube.
Free plug.
Okay, you can email me at ricky@aol.com. That's
Ricky,
ricki@aol.com.
At AOL. That shows you how on top of things she is. She's still with AOL. But seriously,
what a modern gal.
Well, how can I pass out that name?
Well, really.
Left.
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're in our suite.
Yes.
I ordered room service just for me.
Yes.
Because no one else had eating. And hot dogs, and I wouldn't share it with anybody.
Anybody. You look at poor Tommy. Doesn't have anything to eat. Hi, Tommy.
So Terry's got nothing.
Very hungry. No. Poor Terry Bear has nothing. He's just pointing his needles.
Had to work.
About them. They're just buddies.
And we're watching Evil Under the Sun.
Drilling in the sun.
Uh-oh. She's gonna faint. Oh. Good morning. We are in Belize. Belize! And this is the small-ass breakfast. Unusual that they set half a table here. And I'm sorry to say, this is a little... I'm not bitching or complaining. That's the sound of the toilet flush. Maybe I am bitching and complaining, I don't know. I'm old and bitter. This is Belize, please, this is... Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Well, hello.
Hello. Where are we?
Why, we're in Belize.
Belize.
Belize. And we like the Belize water.
Belize water.
What?
Belize water.
Chocolate water. Chocolate water. Chocolate water makes my d*** hard.
I finished.
There's so much we can't explain about that love. Oh, look at my ubiquitous feet. The feet shot. Oh. My coffee.
Happy feet.
Nice. going on in that country.
And we're fully aware that it's Belize.
Yes.
You're just playing. No comments, no comments.
Me. Nowhere is the steel hole thinner? Did they trap, is Red Buttons trapped down near the galley? What's
Mr. Scott, wouldn't you stop? Let's go!
What's going on?
Scott, wouldn't you stop?
The hell is it? It's the haunted portion of the ship. Ooh.
Sure, sure.
Where are we?
We're in the colonnade.
Okay. Excuse me, sir, sir. Where are we?
We're still in the colonnade.
Yes, and you're having an apple?
Mm-hmm. Delicious. It looked like it was for display only, and I asked if I could have one, and the sweet woman said, sure, and she said, I'll wash it for you, too. She took it back, brought it to be cut.
You whistled when you said sure.
Are you shoe fly shoe? It's those, you know, implants that get my...
Sure. Sure.
Tongue twist with implants.
Gelati.
I know it's gelato, but I like gelati better. Sue me.
More bubbles left.
Sir, sir. Where are we?
We're waiting for the anchors to come up. Those anchors have been coming up for about 15 minutes.
We're trying to sail away?
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, there was something.
That was not good sound.
That's a trash truck.
We may be here in Belize for a couple extra days. I'm not sure.